the motor,
which is for the hydraulic clamping of the bolster, because this is a cassette type motor.